criticize me, off to be tortured. But I saved your old Uncle Mike here.
And Mike sure does know how to be a spineless, groveling sycophant who does nothing but constantly pay God compliments.
Yep. After all, that's why I created you primitive primates in the first place.
So alcohol is God approved. They put it in the Bible. You can be drunk. It's a sin. Forever. Just ask for forgiveness. You're all good. All good,
what
bro.
What else would the most intelligent mind in existence want besides constant groveling?
Doesn't that sound so much more meaningful
than those wicked nihilistic atheists who wanted you to live your life to the fullest because they believed it was the only life you had?
Those monsters!
But now, you get to spend eternity kissing my ass.
So meaningful.
Utopia. Utopia of constant servitude. Enjoy your servitude, suckers. I've got opinions. And free speech. And then please, y'all, think for yourselves. Read your Bible. All of it. I did. And guess what happened? I read the entire Bible, and guess what happened? Anyway.
If in heaven your mind is changed so drastically that it would no longer bother you, then you are no longer you. The rest of the video was inspired by my own reactions of that.
If it's okay for you to see your mama in hell, then heaven has changed you into a toxic person. Cool. Okay.
And even though the people who associate anyway, with that was fun.